Well, Peacock has pulled the plug on a TV series inspired by the 1989 classic Field of Dreams. The limited series was set to be filmed in Iowa, but the dream isn't completely dead just yet. Now, Variety reports Universal Television is shopping the project to other outlets. The series was supposed to be a prequel to the movie that was shot in Iowa and was scheduled to begin filming this summer. Peacock did not give any reason the series was scrapped.